Select the marquee tool, draw your first marquee. Now, if you would hold shift, you could add another marquee. And now if you would select the layer and then go to the filter and apply Gaussian blur, it would apply to all the selected marquees. I hope this video was helpful. If it was, please don't forget to subscribe to support my channel. You can find my other videos in here. And if you have any questions, please let me know in the comments below.